episode of Monday Night Wankdown!
Can Michael Jackson and Curtis Axel regain the tag titles they lost 6 days ago? I mean 24 hours ago, David. Oh, that's right. Tonight, can they win back the titles from the Americans? Tonight on Monday Night Wankdown.
The following contest is for the Unified Wankdown Tag Team Championships. Introducing first, they are the new Unified Tag Team Champions, the team of Kurt Angle, the Patriot, the Americans. They're the new Tag Team Champions, the Americans. For 24 hours ago, unified those titles with the Japanese titles and defeated the Wankerholics. Tonight, the tag team rematch of rematches, baby! Just 2 weeks away until one night stand on pay-per-view, baby! Oh, yeah.
They were smaller. Holy crap.
Mm-hmm.
Really smaller.
No, we never will, did it.
Their opponents, the challengers, at a total combined weight of 418 pounds. He's Curtis Axel. He's Michael Jackson. They are the Wanker! Alex!
The first ever tag team champions. They want to win back the titles they lost 24 hours ago, baby. Here tonight on Monday Night Wankdown, baby. This should be one hell of a tag team rematch. It should be, baby. Jackson! Jackson! Curtis! Curtis Axel. Curtis Axel, who's better than perfect. Whatever. Suplex. Man, June Jerkin Jamboree was one hell of a pay-per-view. And we got another pay-per-view in 2 weeks. Wankdown exclusive pay-per-view. That's right, for the first ever time, Wankdown has his own pay-per-view. One night stand, baby. 2 weeks on pay-per-view. And we already found out on wankerwrestling.com, Enzo versus Iron Wanker in a rematch. So this time, it'll be in the confines of a hell in the cell, baby. The Wanker in a cell. That's right. Who's going to be the tag team champions when we roll into one night stand? Oh my God. The Wankerholics are now taking it to the Americans. The Patriot with the clothesline. Headlock. Swing the neckbreaker. My God, can the Americans do it, baby? Tags in Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson taking it to the Patriot. Hangs them into the ropes. And maybe on that bitch, we're gonna have new unified tag team champions when he gets out of it. Michael Jackson's wearing down the Patriot. Just continues to wear him out here on Wankdown, baby. My God, Kurt Angle is watching his partner be slowly dissected. My God, the Patriot. Every time he kicks out, he takes more energy. Eventually, he will not be able to have the energy to kick out again. Come on, they're gonna double team him. They're. Oh no! Tags in Kurt Angle! The Olympic gold medalist! But behind me! Michael Jackson saw him coming, baby! Kurt Angle fighting out of the Boston Globe! Okay, no to arrest me! Will that be enough? We almost had new unified tag champions! He's gonna try it again! He kicks out of it! My God, what a great tag team match! With the unified tag titles on the line, bitch! Michael Jackson going up for perhaps the leg drop! Kurt Angle was able to move out of the way. Oh no, here comes the Patriot. Tags in Curtis Axel. Who's better than perfect? Box suplex. Russian leg sweep. My God, what a way to kick off Monday Night Wankdown, just 2 weeks until one night stand, baby. Who's gonna be the tag team champions when we get to that great pay-per-view, baby? European uppercut by Curtis Axel. Drops the elbow. Get another one. Several Wanker superstars have been suspended due to drugs, including the Wankerweight champion of the world, Zombie Master. That means the Wankerweight title is now vacant. That's right. We're gonna have to have a new champion, baby. Over seven superstars were suspended due to drug use, baby. They've been suspended indefinitely. Therefore, we'll have some new superstars in the next few weeks. DDT! My God, what a DDT! Is Pedro gonna finish off Curtis Axel? The Americans are rolling it. Leg drop. My God. The Curtis shoulder block. My God, this has been one hell of a match. You stay out of this, Kurt Angle. Curtis Axel gonna finish off the Patriot. I'm dead. You know what comes next, bitch? The DDT. What are you doing, Curtis? What are you doing, bitch? What the hell that was about? This match has been amazing. We got the knee out of nowhere. He may have knocked him unconscious. We have new tag champions. They've regained it.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners and the new tag team champions, the Wankerholics.
Just 24 hours after losing them, they have regained the gold, baby. Oh my God, what a tag team title match! This is where it ended! This is where it ended right here! This hard knee right into the Patriot's face! He knocked him unconscious, baby! Wanker Holics are once again the unified tag team champions here on Wankdown, baby! As the road to one night stand continues, baby! We're right back with lots more great action from the stars! Of Monday night, Wankdown. Coming up next, it's a battle royal to determine the new Wankerweight champion of the world. Now that Zombie has been suspended due to drugs, who's going to be the next featherweight champion of the world? Machete, Iron Man, Bandango, Pentagon Jr., Tyler Breeze, or Shark Boy? We're going to find out next on Monday Night Wankdown, baby.
Heidi Eldred!
I just put a bunch of new branches for the guys to pick up earlier today. Now we have more.
That's a great one in my car.
It's okay, Jerry.
It's
just from our car.
No, my car too.
I mean, first time on car, okay.
No, this is not my car.
It's all paid off. You're good. She's had that before, baby.
Introducing first,
Right out.
I don't really care if it's home or Heidi. Please stop. I'm in a huge match right now, baby. No, please don't eat Mexican. There is no salvation. Introducing next, making his Wankdown debut, this is Pentagon Jr. What about you being denied?
Oh, I'm careful what you pay for it.
What about you being denied? Introducing next, the Iron Man.
No, 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 no
We can repay every guy we put in the hardwood slot.
Heidi, hush.
I wasn't talking to you.
Yeah, you're talking about me. I will destroy you. Introducing next, Tyler Breeze.
Life's a breeze when you're Tyler, baby.
No, they're ho-hos.
No,
and Twinkies. No. Damn you, Heidi.
They're used to just flying around.
Well, maybe it's need to stop the getting used to that baby. Look in my eyes. Introducing next. Moo-cha-tu! And finally, from the deep blue sea, this is Shark Boy! Oh, Shell, yeah.
My God, who's gonna be the next Wankerweight champion of the world, baby? It's not huge Battle Royal on Wankdown. Shark Boy going after the first ever Wankerweight champion. Machete, who won that title in his... And I think also in a battle royal. He wants back the title here tonight, baby. Shark Boy. Oh, Shell, yeah. Oh, no. Right into Shell, Shark Boy's gonads, baby. And Shark Boy. Missile drop. Yeah. Throw them over the top rope, battle royal to eliminate them, maybe. The last dub standing, or superstar, will be the Wankerweight champion of the world. Shark Boy's got the first ever champion's number, Machete. Look out, Machete may be eliminated. Machete may be eliminated. The Machete's fighting both of them. The Sharkboard, trying to eliminate Tyler Breeze. There comes Machete. But Tyler Breeze fighting him off. This is a great battle royal action. Now Shark Boy feeling it. Oh no, Shark Boy. Shark Boy holds on. Ryan Bulldog. Oh my God, everyone's beating up Shark Boy. I just noticed that Pentagon Jr.'s been eliminated. They're down to five. They're down to five gladiators. Last one remaining will be the Wankerweight champion of the world. A title. It's prestigious. starts to conceal it. We're down to four. Fandango was eliminated. Come on, Shark Boy. Come on, Shark Boy. Oh no. Terrorists will not stop until Shark Boy is destroyed. Oh, come on. Wankerweight championship, baby. Spinebuster! Oh, shoulder, baby! Come on, Shark Boy! I don't think Shark Boy has anything left, baby. He's been physically drained. Shark Boy gets out of it. Holy! Suplex! We're down to three! We're down to three! We're down to three, bitch! Oh no. Into the corner.
Shut it!
Well, that will be the Wankerweight champion, baby.
Andre!
I don't want a match, David! Want a match, bitch! My God, my shit is kicking another man to its limit! Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match and the new Wankerweight champion, Machete. Machete is the only two-time Wankerweight champion in history, baby. Congratulations, Machete. You're back on the Wankerweight division, baby.
The following is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from the depths of hell, making his Wankdown debut, the Boogeyman.
My time is now. You can't see me, my time is now.
partner, Dolph Ziggler.
Del Rio, former WWE superstar, until Mexican taco allegations surfaced on Twitter. He's a former WWE champion, bitch. pain of being isolated by these thugs! Here comes Dolph Jabler! Who went to war with Kevin Owens last night! They're destroying our superstar ammo then! I'm bringing me! Wait a minute, this is not a disqualification! They got a bat! What? They got Jensen to go here with the bat! Oh my god, they destroyed them! Moving right back to more great riveting action. Coming up next, the heavyweight champion of the world, Enzo and Torre, will go one-on-one with Kevin Owens. Just weeks before his Wanker in a Cell match with the Iron Wanker. Oh, baby, that's next. I'm on Wankdown, baby.
Gentlemen, the following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Italy, he is the Wankdown champion, Enzo Auditore!
There's the man who beat the Iron Wanker last night! but he is going to automatically give him a title rematch inside Wanker in a Cell 2 weeks from now at One Night Stand, baby, on pay-per-view.
And his opponent, Kevin Owens! Enzo with some punches early. Thermal gun! Enzo's gonna use that fucking speed. He's gonna use that agility. Kevin Owens is a fighter. Oh my god. But moves like that, who can beat Enzo at a tour for that heavyweight title, baby? But Kevin Owens fighting back. It might be time for the moonsault double foot stomp. Or a frog splash. There it is, he went for it. But Kevin Owens with a drop. He was able to counter with a great maneuver, baby. Now they're locking up. Headlocked by the champion. Gonna try to wear down Kevin Owens! Superman punch! My god, Kevin Owens! Sunset flip powerbomb! Taking to our champion. Superman punch. Come on, Enzo. Come on, Enzo. Double foot stomp. He's measuring Owen! He's telling him to get up, bitch! Oh, Jesus Christ, already? How the hell did you take a shower in 20 seconds?
Wasn't 20 seconds.
You were not even in there 5 minutes! Oh my god, baby!
What did he mean?
Well, I thought he'd be in there more than 3 fucking minutes!
Okay.
No? I can't get rid of you 15 minutes, baby. Major! Zigzag! Will that be enough to put down Kevin Owens? No. Oh my god, the champion says it's time to be done, Kevin! He misses it! Oh my god, Kevin Owens is gonna finish off our champion! Owens wins, he might get a future championship match against Enzo. He's wearing him down, Mitch. Oh my god, a sit-down powerbomb. Oh no, 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 he did it to Cena! Powerbomb!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match, the Wankdown World Heavyweight Champion, Enzo Adatole.
My god, back and forth action, watch this. Zigzag! But Kevin Owens continued to fight back, bitch. Watch this. We thought it was over there. One, two. And the flying clothesline. Enzo finishes people off in different ways every time. That's what makes him a great Wankdown World Champion. And now Enzo can set his sights on Wanker in a cell in a week and a half. And it's the Iron Wanker on pay-per-view, baby. My god. I hope everybody enjoyed this week's episode of Monday Night Wankdown. Good night, everybody. See you next week, bitch. Copyright 2015, baby.